It's Pro Bowler Joe Burrow who leads this offense in his fourth season now out of LSU.
Hey, we all love a good story, and what we like even more, guys who can fight through adversity. Joe Burrow coming out of high school, goes to Ohio State, doesn't get a chance to start, transfers to LSU, not thought to be a top prospect, ends up the number...
This is caught at the 20! And all the way for Cincinnati score! T. Higgins, 68 yards! And the Bengals will jump on top with the game's first score here this afternoon.
Boy, you've got to like that start on both sides of the football. You force the three and out, and then you score on your first drive.
Well, I know someone who doesn't like that start.
Well, yeah, the other side.
Yeah, they don't like that at all, right? This is not the way it's supposed to be. But what you just described, that's team football, all right? When you get a three and out, you're supposed to take advantage of it on the offensive side of the ball. You said, thank you very much for getting us to rock. Let's put it in the end zone, and they did exactly that.
To the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one.